FCCLA dresses up for Mr. Moore's project continues. Good morning, it's Thursday, October 25th. I'm Jordan Lewis, and you're watching the JHS Report.
A scholarship deadline is approaching. Good morning, I'm Chris Kogersberger. Coca-Cola Scholars Foundation scholarship deadline is coming up October 31st. Seniors, if you are a truly motivated, dedicated, involved high school senior, the Coca-Cola Scholars Foundation is awarding $3 million a year in scholarships to 250 deserving students just like you. Apply online today at CocaColaScholars.org.
The FCCLA has been working very hard this year with our service learning projects and have convinced Mr. Morris to help us out. During all lunches today, we will have canisters for you to place money into and vote for the costume Mr. Morris will wear all day on Halloween. The money collected will go to feed the children, and this FCCLA's National Service Project and our JHS chapter has set a goal for raising $7,200. Horner Novelty will be donating the costumes, so watch WJHS to see the commercials showing the actual costumes, and make sure you bring your dollars to lunch today and vote for your favorite.
For any student that has received a notice about the Block 5 Credit Recovery Program, you may now attend the class. It's offered Monday, Thursday from 2:30 to 4 in room 414. Attendance is monitored, and if you fail to show up, your seat can be replaced by another student. Many students have already finished several courses, so please attend and recover those credits. Attention freshmen, class officers, important meeting today after school in Mr. Danner's room, 419. All freshmen officers need to come. If you want to participate in the Model United Nations, see Mr. Felix this week in room 303 or 304.
Attention all JHS students who are camera shy this year. Picture retake day is today. Jeffersonville High School football team will compete this Friday in the second round of the IHSAA football sectionals at Castle High School. The game will start at 8 p.m. Jeffersonville time and 7 p.m. Castle time. Tickets will be on sale in Jeffersonville Athletic Office today from 7:30 a.m. to 3 p.m. and on Friday 7:30 a.m. to 12 p.m.
The Red Cross Club is having a canned food drive through November 16th. All food collected will go into baskets for your own students here at Jeffersonville High School that need our help for Thanksgiving. Drop-off boxes are in room 321, the main office, the media center, and the guidance office. Please bring in food to help your very own Jeff High families.
The WJHS Report is happy to air your school announcement. There are two ways to do it. One, fill out the form located in the front office, or two, have a staff member email the announcement to Mr. Gross. Please submit those announcements at least 3 days in advance if possible.
We will have the JHS weather forecast plus your latest Jeff High sports after the break.
Wow! I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. Sugar and spice. I feel nice.
Do you believe in the boogeyman?
I'm Marcus Berzel with a look at today's JHS weather forecast. Today, mostly cloudy and windy with showers developing this afternoon. High of 62. Tonight, mostly cloudy skies, low of 53. And tomorrow, cloudy with occasional showers, high near 70. That's a look at your JHS weather forecast. Now, here's a look at sports.
I'm Sadie Franklin with a look at today's JHS sports. Boy Scouts country runners, get in all parts of your uniform turned into Coach Reinhardt ASAP. Awards will be withheld until all parts of your uniform are turned in. Fall conditioning and open gym for boys interested in playing boys basketball this year continues. We meet Monday through Thursday after school in the gym until 4:30 p.m. Official tryouts begin November 5th. Contact Coach Tim LaGrange in room 101 if you have any questions. Open tennis will be occurring during October, November, and December for all boys and girls interested in playing on the tennis teams. This will be after school from Monday through Thursday, 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. If the temperature is below 50 degrees or it's raining, open tennis will be canceled. Jeff Wrestling Power Club meets each Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday after school until 4 p.m. Attend 20 sessions and get a t-shirt for free. More information, info, contact Coach Strack. And that's all for Jeff Sports.
Finally today, the JHS Report is offering you a chance to tell your friends happy birthday. Just bring 6 pitchers and $5 to room 713 and we'll get your greeting on the air. Please bring your greeting at least 2 days in advance. Now you're up to date with the latest Jeff High news. I'm Chris Kogersberger.
And I'm Jordan DeLewis. Have a great day and continue to do your part to make Jeff High School a better school.
And thank you for watching the JHS Report.
Lean with it, 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 lean